So this is how you make a Oreo Chips Ahoy cookie sandwich. So first, you can do the opposite. But first, what you need is 2 Chips Ahoy cookies and 1 Oreo cookie. You stack them onto each other, and there you have your own Chips Ahoy Oreo cookie.
And how does it taste?
Good.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Looks pretty good.
And you can do the opposite.
Do an opposite one? Oh, look at that. How does that one taste?
Hmm. Did you say that yet?
Try it out. Does Reese approve? Whoa, that's a big bite. Oh.
That's pretty good.
Pretty good? Nice.